Soon, the European Space Agency ESA will launch its new Earth observation satellite, Sentinel-2B. Carried by ESA's lightweight launcher, Vega, the satellite will be put in the same polar orbit as its identical sister satellite, Sentinel-2A. Flying 180 degrees apart, the Sentinel-2 satellites will gather high-resolution optical data of our planet. As a team, they can cover every spot on Earth at least once every 5 days. To do this, both satellites are equipped with a wide-swath high-resolution multispectral imager with 13 spectral bands. The satellite's combination of high resolution, extended spectral capabilities, a swath width of 290 kilometers, and the very frequent revisit times provide a new perspective and an unprecedented view of our planet. The applications of the Sentinel-2 satellites are numerous. They range from agricultural and forestry applications, such as yield forecast, to the monitoring of vegetation growth. Sentinel-2 data can also be used to map changes in land coverage and monitor the world's forests. It also provides information on pollution in lakes and coastal waters. These satellites also play a role in civil security by monitoring floods, volcanic activity, and mapping landslides. This information can be used for humanitarian relief efforts in the event of disasters. The Sentinel-2 satellites are part of Europe's Earth observation program, Copernicus. This program aims to better understand and monitor the planet we all live on. The launch of Sentinel-2B will be another step in the deployment of the most ambitious Earth observation program ever developed.